Someone's invented a game to stop people from touching her hair. People love touching curly hair. Go to a bar and wear your hair out and you're almost guaranteed to find someone pawing you from behind. And while some of us don't mind that, many curly or afro wearers do. They don't want your crusty mitts all over their carefully styled, clean, productive manies. Which is why Momo Pixel, a Portland-based creative, has come up with Hair Nah-Dash, a travel game about a black woman who is tired of people touching her hair. It's gloriously 80s in its execution, but the point it is to school folk about how invasive hair touching can be. The aim of the game is to swat away white hands as they try and grab a woman's afro hair as she tries to board a flight. Each user can pick a skin type, hairstyle and destination before playing. If unsuccessful, the woman will miss her flight. Hands are accompanied by classic phrases such as "it's so fluffy. Can I touch it?" At the end of the game, a small piece of advice appears: the game is over, but this experience isn't. This is an issue that black women face daily. So a note to those who do it: stop that shit. So I made a game 'cause I got tired of women putting their hands in my hair.